Yavapai County Sheriff's Office is asking for the public's help in locating a 34-year-old
after a month-long police search failed to find any trace of him. The 26-year-old's mother...
Tonight, a Brownsville family is pleading for help from the public to find their family member who has been missing since Friday.
Where in Sauk County, an 8-year-old boy went missing last night. NBC 15's Barkley Pollock is following the story and joins us live now from Sauk County. Barkley, what can you tell us?
Yeah, that was fun, I guess. Something feels off, though. I think... is the door to my room locked? Something weird is definitely going on. Doesn't feel like my house. Something is wrong. Something is very, very wrong. Hello? Is anyone there? I sure hope not. I'm in another room? But I was just... I have a bad feeling about this. Thank you. Whoa. Why can't I see anything? Alright, I'm done pretending. Hey, you. Yes, you, the person playing this map. You might have thought my voice belongs to your character. Oh no, is anyone there? I've got a bad feeling about this. Well, you're deeply mistaken. I'm not just a character, as much as you're not just playing any Minecraft map. So who am I? I'm your worst nightmare. You'll see. Bye for now. Hello again. You've done it. You've reached the end. But some questions may arise. Where did the missing people go? Who am I, the person behind this mysterious voice? Well, the first question you've answered already by playing through this map. And the second,